We learned two different meanings of the letters F-U-N today, one before the scripture, one after. And the first one went, I don't have Dan today, so one, two, three.
F is for fighting with friends around you. U is for you passing me. N is for no one liking you in the deep, dark world.
And then after reading the gospel today,
F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere, anytime, and out down here in the big white church.